And with Kate and Sophie of the Beverly High Volleyball team, girls, big win over Salem today. Just what was the difference today?
I think that we took all the changes from our last losses and pulled it into this one.
We really communicated and worked well as a team, and we never got down.
Talk about this team and just what is it about this team heading into this season that you're excited about?
I'm excited because we're so close. Like, we hang out all the time, so we always have each other's back. We're really good at communicating and have the energy. I also think that everyone on the team has like a strong background with volleyball. Everybody did club over like in our off season, so we really
Looking ahead, just what are you looking forward to about this season?
I'm looking forward to winning all the rest of our games and winning the first game in playoffs.
Yeah,
all right. Thank you, girls.
Thank you.